people are here today because voluntarily they think it's something which is worthwhile doing, from the national associations, from the different parts of the expertise in the game of golf. More and more aspects touch on the realm of golf, whether it's pesticide use or water use or discussions which one can have on the environment, on the economy and on social aspects of golf, which we have been talking about today. But I think otherwise it also shows that now sport is a part of the Lisbon Treaty, part of the European Union responsibilities. When you can get the right kind of condition in sport for our best professionals to compete, people then are willing to support a European principle.
And I think it's great that they've got an exhibition here at the European Parliament and they're backing it and they're trying to get golf out there and the awareness so that we can try and increase the participation. I think that we need to take models of Sweden, where the family is very much part of a golf club, and I think we struggle in that area still. I think we need to relax the rules and let people participate and include the family in our memberships.
Golf really matters economically, and in this time of recession right across Europe, I think the people who promote golf and who are in charge of golf need to put their front foot forward and make sure that golf is understood, that its economic importance is understood, that the game is growing, the game's really important, and that we need to make sure we do all we can to promote golf, to give it, yes, that place is a great part of the leisure industry, but it's something that really adds to economies right across Europe. That's a very, very strong message I got from today's seminar.
For this exhibit, we've been working, I think, 2.5 years together with the 8 different European golf organizations, and we're very happy that it's now taking place, and the impact is, I think, bigger than we expected it to be. It is very good to have the 8 organizations together, working together at a joint goal to get golf better, to grow the game, but also show the good sides of sustainability and the social side of golf, to do that and to present that to the European arena here in Brussels.